So we took the subway here in Paris. So we just got off of the subway in Paris, and we were looking for a bookstore, and we ran into this little guy.